Welcome to our 42nd annual elementary All-City Music Festival program. I am Mrs. Cassandra Watkins. I'm the music instructor at Isabel Elementary. Welcome again. We are glad you're here to join us this evening. This is Mrs. Laura Womack.
Our scholars have worked very hard to put on this show for you, and we hope that you enjoy it. So we are going to have a dedication by Mr. Torres Bell.
I bring you greetings on behalf as the Jackson Public Schools Elementary Music Chairperson, Teacher Chairperson, and at this time we want to pause to dedicate this program to two ladies that we lost since our last music festival. Mrs. Carrie Hawkins, she served as the music teacher at Green Elementary, Morrison Elementary, Dawson Elementary, and Bradley Elementary before she retired from the district. Mrs. Andrea Vizi Taylor, who served as the music teacher at Provine High School, Isabel Elementary School, Cardozo Middle School here, and Timberland Elementary. We want to remember those pioneers who have served hundreds and even thousands of our students, giving them music. At this time, we will take a moment to pause and have a moment of silence in their memory. Thank you.
And now we will have the presentation of the school flags.
Thank you. Miles to go.
Actually, this is my favorite spot. Hakuna Matata. Not a care in the world.
Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no hands in rain. It means no worries for the rest of your day. It's our problem free. Philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
My bestest friend in the whole wide world.
And yep, today is the bestest best friend day.
Oh, great. Let's get some grasshopper juice and fried stink bug legs.
Ooh, that's gross.
Pumbaa, you got a friend in me.
you gotta do.
Yeah.
I said, all you gotta do is dig.
Deep.
How far?
Deeper, a little deeper.
You'll find out who you are.
Now you can fly. Give it a try.
And I will get-
What can I say except you're welcome? We thank you so much. It is such an honor to serve our students here in Jackson Public Schools. We weather storms, we've come through, but all we have to say is you're welcome. First of all, I'd like to acknowledge our parents. So we want to acknowledge you. Give yourselves a round of applause. Wave your hands if you are parents. Wave your hands in the air like you just don't care. If you're a parent, yes. We'd also like to take the time to acknowledge Mr. Walter Hinton and his students. This young man went above and beyond the call of duty. He is the band director here at Cardozo Middle School. Also, we'd like to take the time to acknowledge Lakeland Yard and Garden Center. They allowed us to borrow some of their plants, and that was a purchase we didn't have to make. We appreciate them, so if you need any gardening supplies, please go by and tell them that you are from Jackson Public Schools and you appreciate their support. So we just want to thank Lakeland Yard and Garden Center. Support them, please. I'd like to ask all of my JPS Elementary Music colleagues to stand, all of them. so talented. You see our guitarist here. We have graphic designers. We have photographers. I mean, they wear many hats outside of what they do in our classroom.
How amazing was that? Pretty darn amazing. So as a new member to the Jackson community, I didn't know how we got down in JPS. I didn't know what we had in store. So my mind is pretty blown. Thank you, young people. Thank you to the music team here at JPS. Thank you, parents, for the support that you provided to these young people and to the team here, the vision that they had for this festival. I can only imagine what we'll continue to do together as we pour into the young people, as we pour into the team and into the system to ensure that all of our young people have this kind of education. Arts education is pretty important, correct? So when it's time for us to look for resourcing and to look for additional support from our community, to support our arts programming, we want to make sure that folks stand up and speak out, because we've got to fight to keep this. Not everybody has this. Not everybody has this, I said. Please, please, please continue to support the arts, as I have committed already to support our arts programming. It's very important. Thank y'all. Thank you for being here. Thank you for your support.